Hi everyone, my name is Sonam Srivastava. I'm the founder at Right Research. In this video, I am going to explain to you what is Right Research, what are the services we offer, and how you can use those services. So let's begin. So at Right Research, we are using machine learning and data science to bring to you a smarter way to invest. And what is a smarter way to invest? Let's see. So we all know of different asset classes. One can invest into equities or bonds or gold, liquid instruments, real estate, etc. And each of these asset classes have a very different way of behaving. Similarly, in equities, there are a number of sectors like IT, pharma, FMCG, banks, all of which behave in a very, very different way based on their underlying fundamentals. Now, there are various styles of investing, like there are certain people who invest based on only in trending stocks, there are certain people who invest in undervalued stocks, certain people who invest in growth stocks, etc. Each of these styles also behave in a very different way. So what we do is we use artificial intelligence to model risk in the market. And when a model says that the risk in the future is going to be high, we try to allocate lesser to equities and more to safer investments. When the models see that the risk is going to be low, we invest more into equities. And when we are investing into equities, we invest into the factors that are performing the best in the current market scenarios. This is done using portfolio construction and risk modeling methods. So using this philosophy, we create these three portfolios for the three type of investor risk profiles, one being the conservative investor or the investor who wants to take low risk but get a steady return, one being for a balanced investor who wants to take a higher risk but not too much risk, and one being for a growth investor who wants to take a very, very high risk. So these are the three portfolios we offer. Our balanced portfolio has been live for a year and it has outperformed the index by 27%. The 1 year return of this portfolio has been around 18%, even with the market crash. And you can expect an expected return of 20% using this portfolio. Our growth portfolio has only given 7% in the 1 year because it is high risk, so it suffered a higher crash when the markets went down. But in a normal scenario, you can expect a 23% return in this portfolio. The conservative portfolio has given 16% in the last 1 year. It has an expected return of 14%. And you can see it always has a very steady graph. It doesn't vary a lot and it always gives you a steady return. So that is about the products that we offer. Now let's look at how you can invest into these products. So we offer our investment strategies or portfolios as a do-it-yourself basket of stocks. And we offer them to you primarily using this platform called Smartfees. What is a do-it-yourself basket of stocks? You can invest in this basket of stocks directly using your brokerage account. And all the stocks will be present in your DMAT account. The trading happens seamlessly using a single click on the Smartfees website. So you don't have to go and trade 50 stocks on your own. It happens with a single click. Everything is very transparent, so you always know what is being traded in your account, how much of which stock do you hold, and that sort of governs your return. You have full control on the investment, as in you can go ahead and change any allocation if you want. As advisors, you don't have any control on your funds. And also, we charge a very minimal fee compared to other investment advisors. How are we? I'm sure a lot of our audience would have invested in mutual funds. How are we different from mutual funds? Well, we don't have an entry or exit load. We charge a one-time subscription fee, which sticks for whatever period you have invested in. You've applied for. So if you apply for a 1 year subscription, you can enter exit anytime you want. it is highly transparent, so you always know what is present in your portfolio and how it is affecting the return. It is very flexible, as in there are not many regulations like a mutual fund on what you can invest in one particular fund. And also there is an element of doing it yourself, so because you are trading it on your phone, you can see everything as it is in your DMAT account. You get a better understanding of why you're getting the return that you're getting. Now let's look at how you can go ahead and invest into our portfolios. So if you go to our website, which is rightresearch.in, and click on invest now, you'll reach the small case page where you'll find details about us, about any offers that are going in, what are our SEBI details. And here you can choose one of our portfolios that I have shown to you. So you can choose the balanced, growth, or conservative one. And suppose you choose the balanced one, you reach the strategy page where you'll see all the details of the strategy, the details of what is the idea behind this strategy. You can reach our detailed blog post where we have described each of the methodology in much more detail. You can see our fact sheet. You can look at the various plans that we offer. We also have a number of discounts going on, so check on that and you can avail those discounts. You can find our chart before we went live and after we went live in this graph here, and compare it with your choice of benchmark. So if you choose to subscribe to this, you click on the subscribe now button. What you will do here is you'll enter your details, you'll log in through your brokerage account, which is one of these brokers. And once you're able to log in, once you proceed from here, you will pay our subscription fee. And after paying a subscription fee, you'll get access to this portfolio in which you can invest using a single click. Now, after a month or so, you'll receive a rebalance update from our side and you can choose to follow that update. So this is pretty much how it works. We'll do another video where I will demonstrate how to invest using the small case platform for Right Research, and how you can track your portfolios using small case on our website. So that is pretty much it, an introduction on how what we are offering and how we are offering it. I hope it gave you a good idea of what we do, and this was informative for you, and I look forward to seeing the audience engaged and investing into our products.